Hallo Leute und herzlich willkommen zurück bei GTA 5. Ich muss hier mal in das Fenster rein switchen. So. Und in der letzten Folge haben wir uns ein bisschen vorbereitet und uns ein bisschen, naja, ordentlicher angezogen. Und jetzt können wir mal zu Lester gehen. Willst du mich verarschen? Ah! Okay. Kaufen wir uns einen Anzug. Bei Ponson Bees. So. Kaufen wir uns einen Anzug. Ist doch kein Problem. Geld haben wir doch. Ich gebe es ja auch gerne dafür aus. Was ist das für so ein Schwachsinn, ey? Raus hier. Ist auch wieder so langsam, ey. Gottes Willen. Dass ja alle so langsam Autos haben, ey. Boah. 1,4 Kilometer. Okay. Gucken wir uns noch ein bisschen die Landschaft an. Alter, Lester geht mir manchmal ein bisschen auf den Sack, ne? Naja. Was sein muss, muss sein. Ich bräuchte mal irgendein anderes Auto, weil... Alter, alleine wie lange das braucht, um zu beschleunigen. Ey, das ist lahm. Ich finde jetzt auch gar kein besseres hier so wirklich. Sind das nur so SUVs oder irgend so eine Scheiße? Das hier könnte gehen. Hey! Bitte, was hast du gesagt? Bitte was? Sag das nochmal. Dankeschön. Das kann ich mal gut gebrauchen, gerade das Auto. Nee. Lol, bewegt der Punkt sich dann? Ups, das wollte ich nicht. Na doch, eigentlich wollte ich es schon. Was sind, ist es ein gutes Motorrad? Naja, ich bräuchte so ein Motorrad, wo man sich gut durch den Verkehr schlingeln kann. So hier. Weg da. Ja, ist ganz gut. Ach, guck mal, hier können wir uns einen Anzug kaufen. Yay. Lol. Ja. Let me know if you need help. Hier sind Anzüge. Das war arschteuer, aber. You should try it on. Weißt du, jetzt sagt er gleich, du sollst respektvoll aussehen wegen dem pinken Hemd, Alter. Na, es ist nicht pink, es ist lila, aber egal. Lester. Ah, haben wir doch endlich mal ein gutes Auto. Stopp! Verkehrspolizei! Obwohl, mit dem Auto sind wir ja letztes Mal so verkackt, ne? Naja, wird schon. Ups. Joa, damit kommt man doch schon mal besser voran. Ich fahre bestimmt gerade völlig falsch, deswegen mache ich mal lieber eine Markierung. Nee, ich fand gar nicht so falsch. Miau. So. Map. Weg da. Oh. Ich schleuder hier ein bisschen. Alter. Was hier los ist? Ach, Schnauze. So. Jetzt sind wir aber da. Respektier meine Autorität, Lester. Oh. Kommt mir hier schon mal ein Mikrofon entgegen, ey. Hilfe. Ah.
The hell is this place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Okay, listen. What do you got? The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet. Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
We're going to Little Portola.
Okay.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB... Shit! A particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of...
Hey! Was ist denn hier los?
A number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah. All right. Lester.
Shit!
I'm very impressed.
I'm thinking we should ditch the police escort. Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Officers report 505.
So, ich musste gerade mal ein bisschen schweigen, because ich wurde gerade 500.000 Mal angerufen. Derjenige schnallt es anscheinend nicht, dass ich gerade aufnehme. Du Scheiße, ich wurde jetzt 5-mal von derselben Nummer angerufen. Meine Fresse. So, jetzt geht's aber. Ja. Ich glaube, wir werden die Cops langsam los. Kann das? Ja. Oh, jetzt habe ich eine SMS gekriegt.
Okay, let's get this done.
Don't even go there. Begib dich zum Juwelier.
I only work at Zip to pay the bills, you know? Christ.
Lester? Achso.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Ich bin da ein bisschen angehittet. Aber naja.
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Glasses are live, shoot away.
Wo?
Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about.
I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Tschüss. So, dann gehen wir mal zurück zu Lester.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
We should go to an improv seminar.
Google Maps, Alter.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Oder so.
I feel for you, friend.
Ach so. Okay. Das dürfen wir nicht. Gut.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Ah, hier ist nirgendwo was.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
What's shaking? Michael mit Brille sieht auch nicht ganz so verkehrt aus.
So you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Hmm.
I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store. We need to know where those vents come out.
Ja, das ist doch hier, oder nicht? Oder ich mach mal hier. Das das hier?
It's like a big box on the roof. I pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. We need to know where those vents come out.
Hmm. Also müssen wir hier hoch, okay.
See the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? No, the air conditioning roof unit.
This is it. Nah. Das war der einfachste Weg. Kommt man hier denn runter? Ja, ich glaube, so kommt man runter. Nein. So ein bisschen wie ein behinderter Assassin's Creed, ne? Also, so ein bisschen. Ja, ist ja gut. Reg dich nicht auf. Reg dich nicht auf. So, warte mal. Nein, ich möchte da nicht hoch, Michael. Dankeschön. So, sind wir unten? Sind wir unten? Hier noch die Treppe runter. Und dann haben wir's. Hallo Lester. Okay.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Okay, begib dich zur Textilfabrik. So, und wir haben ja auch schon so ein bisschen was rausgehört.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die from rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Mm. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least. My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
And there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Okay. Hm. Ich würde eigentlich die schlaue Methode bevorzugen.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age, okay? Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Eigentlich müssten wir den Eddie Toe nehmen, ne? Ja.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Tja, wenn das so ist, dann können wir eigentlich den nehmen, ne? Einfach mal Risiko.
Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Da wären auf jeden Fall schon mal über 30% weg. Fast 40%. Naja. Wir könnten es versuchen.
Let's take a chance on him.
If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Tja. Gut. Dann würde ich sagen, wir gucken mal in der nächsten Folge, wie das dann weitergeht. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zuschauen. Haut rein, bis zum nächsten Mal und ciao.